and of all those who are dependent on agriculture, nearly 85% of the operational holdings are held by small and medium-sized farmers. Small and actually marginal farmers. That is also referred to in the Economic Survey of 2020. However, it always goes to the credit of the Indian farmers who, against all adversities, be it of the monsoon or sometimes unwanted drought or, you know, some crop pestilence, in spite of all that, Indian farmer has always stood up to the challenge, endured a lot, and made India reach certain global benchmarks. Very quickly, I'll tell you, you are aware that India is the largest milk producer, largest jute producer, largest pulses producer, dals, variety of dals. It's also the second largest in global numbers, second largest in the production of sugarcane, in the production of cotton, groundnut, fruits, vegetables, and also in fisheries. India is also third globally placed in the production of cereals. So really, Indian farmers have really endured but made sure that his holdings may be small, but he would give us the highest yield. So today, we want to show you some of the slides also. Very quickly, without spending much time, I'll tell you what kind of support systems that we had established during the lockdown period. So that, as you are aware, keeping all the respects for social distancing and also ensuring all kinds of preventive measures are taken during the lockdown. It goes to the credit of our workers in the fields, our farmers, the peasants and the marginal farm landholders, that they almost concluded the Rabi crop harvest. And also many of the states have been successful in somehow pushing ahead with due procurement process. The crops have been largely procured in the wheat and the rice growing areas. The process is ongoing, but it goes to the credit of our rural population. So today, therefore, I'll also be showing you a slide a bit later on what we have done in the last 2 months to make sure that agriculture work was supported during the lockdown. Just the 2 month story. But otherwise, post that, I'd like to highlight